Hello and welcome. This is video number 5 in my series about Link about Python for completely beginners. So in this video number 5, we will continue what we have started in the previous video about functions. So in this function which we have written, it's this function make static things which print blocks that isn't very isn't any flexible. So how can make this block is more interactive with the user? So we will start with Sublime. We will start our first code in Sublime, which is very simple, and see how we can run and save this program. So I have created a new file and save it with this name functions dot by, and so we will start writing our first function. So we will say that we have variable name will be input of what is your name, and let's say that print, we will after that print the name. The way you run Python file by saving this control save or file save and go to the directory which you have saved your file. I already saved this file on the desktop in a new folder, and copy this and go to your command prompt, call change directory cd, which is change directory, paste, hit enter. This is the this is the first step, and say Python fun dot by function dot by, and what is your name? My name is Al-Tuhami, and Al-Tuhami isn't defined. Let's see that because I am using Python number Python version Python version 2, you should say raw input. If you using Python version 3, you can using input directory, and let's say that we have Python fun.by function.by. What is your name? My name is Al-Tuhami. Let's say Al-Tuhami, and it's printed Al-Tuhami successfully. So we want to make these two blocks in a function. Let's say define name function will be, let's say that we have var will be raw input what is your name, and after that you can print the name. Now we have the chance to call this function as you want. Let's say name, but I think there is more spaces. Let's see. So we have defined the function name and executed this function as we want. I think we have completed the writing of this block. Let's go ahead and run. What is your name? My name is Al-Tuhami. What is your name again? Al-Tuhami. What is your name again? Al-Tuhami. And it's successfully run because we have called this function name 3 times. If we have called this function only 1 time and run again, let's first print here good luck and save. After that Python run what your name, and it prints to Tuhami good luck. And finally we have successfully completed our variables topic. And I hope you enjoy this topic. See you in the next